You'd find out in a moment. Because you'd be shouting too. Amen. You know, when you respond like that to the word of God, your spirit opens. Some people don't know how to open their spirits to God. They just stay there stiff and quiet, trying to be serious. Hallelujah. The Bible tells us that Philip the evangelist went to preach in Samaria, and that devils were cast out, and so many people were healed. Lots of lame people got up to walk. Then the Bible says, and there was great joy in the city. Great joy. Every time the Holy Ghost manifests himself, there's great joy. Because the joy of the Lord is your strength. Hallelujah. And when the devil wants to destroy a family, one of the things he does first is to destroy their joy. Everybody becomes sad and ugly, long-faced. They come from work looking like they've been beaten up. Even the children come from school looking sad. Everybody's sad. No joy in the home. So the devil can take over. But where there's joy, it's difficult for the devil to penetrate. Hallelujah. So are you ready tonight? Now, you know, I don't like speaking Hebrew and Greek because I haven't even mastered English yet. So, but sometimes it's important for us to clarify certain things, because in the English language, it's just not rich enough to express some of those thoughts that the Holy Spirit wants to get across to us. And we've been looking at the Word of God, and I told you that there's something about the Word that we receive from God. Why is it that many Christians do so many things that they believe they have learned to do, or they confess the Word of God and pray and pray and pray, and it looks like God's not doing nothing? They try. Some wonder, why is God delaying? I got news for you. You have to understand this fact. Even though we say, oh, God's going to do something, God's going to perform a miracle for you, God's going to heal you, God's going to do this or that, the Spirit of God is here with us. God from heaven is really not doing anything now. Surprise? You want to know what God is doing? Can I tell you? According to the Bible, he's resting. You didn't know that, but Papa God is resting. He's not supposed to be working. He doesn't do anything except by his Spirit. And his Spirit is not there in heaven with him. His Spirit is here with us. So Papa God is not working. He's resting. You didn't know that. When he was done with his job, he sent Jesus. And Jesus came and worked. He said, I must work the works of him that sent me while it is day. The night cometh when no man can work. And the night came, and he could not work. When was that night? When he said to those Jewish leaders and Roman soldiers, this is your hour and the power of darkness, and refused to perform a miracle to save himself. That was the night he was betrayed. And then, after his resurrection, the Holy Spirit of God came and took over and set it out, the church. For without the Holy Spirit, there could have been no church. Bible says, for by one spirit we all baptized into one body. So it's the Holy Spirit that baptizes people into the body of Christ. Without the Holy Ghost, there's no church.